Boost!
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
citizen.
Thank you.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, spare maybe the reason these Greyskins don't want to war is because they're Imperial spies.
Then it's true, what everyone is saying. That Aventus Aretino is doing the Black Sacrament? Trying to summon?
Working in winter. Get to see all close.
I'll be fine. So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Hope to see you again soon.
My master can be a bit short-tempered, but
I've learned so much.
Did you use my good hammer?
No.
Last.
I didn't touch it.
Hammers don't have legs.
Did you look behind the forge? I think I saw it there.
Oh, yes. Now that you mention it, I think. There's no glory in war. It's just something they tell soldiers.
Heard they're reforming the dawn? Something.
You need it. I have a lot of respect for Ambarth.
How splendid. Another Nord. Take a look. If you need another drink, be right here.
You look like someone who appreciates
Great
nice
Quarter
things.
Is not much to look at now, but it wasn't always so bad. The Corner Club's been filling up at...
Windhelm is divided into four quarters. The Grey Quarter is the one that's home to all the city's dark elves. If it looks to you like an impoverished slum, that's because it is. Ulfric prefers that we live in squalor. He has nothing but disdain for anyone who isn't a Nord. He tolerates us, but that's the extent of his hospitality.
It was a pleasure.
Every night. was one of the best souls.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
See ya.
I'm a dark elf, and I live in Windhelm, so yes, I live in the Grey Quarter. You must be new around here, or you'd know they don't let my kind live anywhere outside that slum. Take care, friend.
Staying out of trouble, kinsman?
You didn't hear it from me, but if you want a real drink...
This here's Candlehearth Hall. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Poor Nilsine has been wrecked since her sister was killed.
The townsfolk call me Captain, because I used to be a sailor.
You know about Talos? He founded the Empire.
Seeing a good tavern brawl might be just the thing.
Townsfolk call me Captain.
Got some fresh bait. Let's save that appetite, Enjoy your stay, and don't break nothing.
Thank you.
I've got your back. I am at your command.
Master Lalu will let me slow down a bit.
I welcome you, friend. How may I serve you? Take a look. That is the truth. Okay, you've talked me into it.
Come along, no more stops. We need to find our way.
Thank you.
there for?
Somebody help!
What is that? Time to end this little game.
No sign of.
The Empire is in shambles. They've banned the worship of Talos.
and befuddled. Stuck here. Stuck! My mother, my poor mother. Unmoving. At rest. But too still. Oh, poor Cicero is stuck. Can't you see? I was transporting my dear, sweet mother. Well, not her. Her corpse. She's quite dead. I'm taking mother to a new home. A new crypt. But... ah! Wagon wheel! Damnedest wagon wheel! It broke. Don't you see? Oh, yes! Yes, the kindly stranger can certainly help. Go to the farm, the Laureus farm, just over there, off the road. Talk to Laureus. He has tools. He can help me. But he won't. He refuses. Convince Laureus to fix my wheel. Do that, and poor Cicero will reward you with coin. Gleamy, shiny coin!
Oh, for the love of Mara, what now? That Cicero feller? Huh, tell me something I don't know. Crazy fool's already asked me about 5 times. Seems he's not satisfied with my answer. Why can't he just leave us alone? Pay me? You think this is about money? Have you seen the man? He's completely out of his head. A jester here in Skyrim? Ain't been a merry man in these parts for 100 years. And he's transporting some giant box. Says it's a coffin, and he's going to bury his mother. Mother my eye. He could have anything in there. War contraband, weapons, skooma. Ain't no way I'm getting involved in any of that. What? And just who in Mara's name are you, anyway? Hmm? Come here, telling me my business. And for what? To help a fool? Look, I... Yes, you're right. Feller might be nutters, might not. But fact is, he needs help. I turn him away. What kind of a man am I, huh? Look, thanks. And I'm sorry for my unneighborly reaction. If you talk to Cicero, you be sure to tell him I'll be down to help soon.
You did? He has? Oh, stranger! You have made Cicero so happy, so jubilant and ecstatic, but more, even more, my mother thanks you. Here, for your troubles, shiny, clinky gold, a few coins for your kind deed, and thank you again.
Hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish. Yes, actually. You look like you're lousy with gold. I'm not going to ask again. Then I guess that's your last request, fool.
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? You lead, I'll follow.
I don't claim to be the best. Of course. Don't forget to check. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. I help my father in more ways. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Let me know if you see anything you like.
I work for Bellathor.
Everything's... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
It seems this damnable... I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the team.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. Let me know if you see anything you like.
I work...
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
full.
heard the...